turn off. If suppose you have only one domain controller, just click on authority, next, click next, click on OK, and then OK, and then it will recover your domain controller. Just click on yes and continue. Okay, now it restored. You have to just click on restart. Okay, now it is in restore mode. Just click on continue and you have to just go to again msconfig and go to the boot and remove this option, say boot here, apply and okay. Now it started. And I given the domain password. Let's see now it's restored or not properly. Just you can go to run cmd. You can type dc diag and now it shows it pass everything. The generator is show pass. And we can go to this activate to users and computer, and here we can show all the users and computer